Welcome in, everybody. How are you all doing tonight? So, we are still working on our Whale Alpha challenge, which is to beat Super Ghouls and Ghosts professional on professional difficulty, both loops, and it's not been going too well so far, but it's still going, so we're good to go. So, first off. Virtually any podcast, there you go. Thank you for the rain. As always, do appreciate that. And who else do we have here? We have Mr. J-Dog. We have... there's J-Dog, Laser Pants, Big P, Fox Mulder, and Vanessa. Hello, Vanessa. Fox, I think I got everybody here, so welcome and all. We are going to get started right here. This is where I last left off before before Sunday night. There we go. I also have a new little toy I've been playing with. I just installed it today. It's basically a whiteboard. And with this whiteboard, I can draw stuff on screen. Like this.
I'm stuck. I cannot move. I can't move the horse! The horse!
So I made this could be very useful for me in a little bit. Just thought I'd like to point out, look at this jackass over here. Go ahead. So basically, a little whiteboard I use. Can you use the whiteboard to draw? Personally, not I can't, but I could draw on it, so. But, anyway.
$5 a month! How do you have hours of time to watch me?
But I will be using it to my discretion.
Bitch, shut the fuck up. You will get nothing and like it.
Family burger, nice.
No! God damn it, alright. I was thinking about Honey Pop.
But anyway, let's continue our journey here. What kind of burger, by the way? I'm a little curious now. Oh, fuck no to that weapon.
No, Joe, why don't you spend all your things on money on this card instead of buying Christmas gifts for your friends?
Or, every gift they need is the gift of
Yamcha. That's another kind of a gift, isn't it?
Just like this card.
I see Fox has found it. One of our new redeems. A little bit too loud in my ear, but... Not the starper, I just broke. Ah, gotcha. Costco's got a good bunch of, Angus burgers. Hey, Gamer Roy, how are you, sir?
Beautiful blonde hair, a chin that's extra square, waiting to avenge his best.
Oh crap, I forgot about I had that.
So he'll search crap.
Everywhere. You get a new video. That was very nice, Fox. That was stupid. Hey man, how you doing, sir? I see Fox pay attention. Fox pays attention to the stream updates.
Beautiful blonde hair.
Oh, come on, give me a break here, man. Wow, I just barely touched that stupid bat and it kills me. That's absolute bullshit right there. That's absolute... Damn it, Crudus. Arthur, armor should not fall apart after one hit, man. Hey, Meows, how you doing?
No!
Oh, and before I forget, Happy New Year to you all. This is actually the first stream of 2023. And it's going off fantastic so far. Thunderfuck and Miyako, welcome in, welcome in. How are you? Oh, fuck. I keep doing that.
He's an asshole.
Mimi, hello. Make sure Saint gets a shout out too. In fact, shout out everybody. Hey, Chris. Happy New Year to you, man. Oh. Oh, give me a fucking break, man. I don't know, man. It's not been going so well.
Virtual Hydlide look like Super Mario 64. That's how bad this game is.
Hey, Pookles, how you doing, sir? So they know where to spawn the stupid bats because... Oh. Hey, Riz, how you doing? Okay, basically, the white elephant, okay, so basically, around Christmas time, we submitted a game challenge, and from there, we each got each other's, we were given each a random game challenge, for Christmas, and the challenge basically is you have to complete your challenge before February. Or if you don't complete your challenge by February, you have to donate $15 to a charity of your choice. So the challenge I was given was to beat Super Golden Ghost for Super Nintendo. I had to beat it on professional difficulty and on both loop. I had to do both loops of it. So that is what the way that was the challenge, Chris. And how you doing, man? I hope you're okay. I saw your tweets earlier. I'm not gonna really like ask for details about what happened, but I do hope everything works out. Hoping not to get that. No worries, when does I put too many space on myself? Ah. Well, let's look at it this way. Yeah. Be armor. Wow, the blades is really a trash build. Hey, Vance and Trash, how you doing? Welcome and happy New Year to you both. Risp, this basically says, maybe you didn't reach your goal, whatever goal you set, but it doesn't necessarily mean you're a failure. It's just basically, you did your best, unfortunately you didn't succeed, but you know, as long as you keep trying, you know, keep it going, and you never know what'll happen. So, again, I'm not gonna ask for details, but you know, so everybody gets knocked off their horse once in a while, and you will dust yourself off, get up, and do it again. Try again. Oh, Vance, you might like this. I installed a new little toy here for OBS. It's basically like a whiteboard, so I can do this. So, alright, so right here, you got these two bats, stupid bats, right here. They're all coming after you, blah, blah, but as long as you stay forward, blah, blah, things like that. So, I thought it might be useful for you because you like to show off the technical stuff a lot whenever you're doing your gaming, so. Not quite Madden played, but yeah. Oh, you gonna let me pass here, pal? Thank you. Very, very true, right, man? It's very true. You are absolutely correct.
This deal is very fair, and I'm happy to be a part of it.
Packluck, hello, sir. Happy New Year, dude. How are you, man? This is not going well at all. God damn it. I'm pretty sure Mixer would like that too, but good, good, man. Fortunately, I'm having to go back to work tomorrow, so. The man is. He likes deposit stuff so he can do play. I can imagine Mixer do work in that thing right now. It's like he pauses the game and he's circling. I'm thinking all the possibilities now. Like example from hold on. See, like right here.
Close to winning the fight. Spawn more spiders and skeletons. More.
I can imagine pausing the screen at that moment and you circling every single enemy that's right there. It's like, here, there's a spider here, there's a skeleton here, spider. Look at all these goddamn spiders. Oh, I've got to show Mixer this when he shows up. Oh, fuck. Oh, even worse. Crap, fine, you know what? See, like, right there. Look at those hitboxes with the fucking bats. It's like... If you had that to upgrade, you would jump a big circle on the entire group. If you're wondering what it is, it's called, look up, OBS Whiteboard. It's an OBS script, so... It went right over. The stupid torch went right over him. Jesus fucking Christ. Alright, fine. At least I got a good weapon back. Cheap ass mailing a gallery. Miyazaki should get lifted to put that onto his stream. Please tell me this is armor. This is okay, good. Wait, what? What did I say?
Thank you.
deterrent. Okay, in that case, I'll get a clip from Escape from New York. Or Escape from LA. Take your pick. You saw that, right? All that freaking spawn trolling. That's what it is. It's fucking spawn trolling. It's like, oh, he's gonna jump over there, so spawn a bat right there.
He's an asshole.
Riss, I don't have to do that anymore. I circle the stupid thing many times. Oh my God, come on. See, this is the bullshit I'm talking about right here. You know, they're gonna spawn the thing up there over here. You got the stupid act that I don't want. So I had them either make a nice jump or had to make sure one of the freaking things appeared behind there before I can make the jump. Right here. Exactly. This is the bullshit I'm talking about right here. I got two NFLs, this one. No, just Star Fox. Cold-blooded. Dude. Thank you for the 14 months, dude. Do appreciate that. I also have the CBS one. But yeah, this is the exact bullshit I'm talking about right here. I didn't clear that before.
Thank you.
Hey, Hunt, how you doing? You know, I got, now that you got me thinking, Meowth, I think I'm gonna try to implement that now. But I'm already on camera here, so it's not like... Give me a... You see this, man? It's ridiculous. Three bullshit spawning right here, man. That's worse that these bats don't go in a straight line. You can see they're moving up. I thought the season ended.
God damn it, alright.
There's no more, there's no more football after yesterday. Alright, I'm thinking something else. Anyway. Hey, how you doing, Spirit Buddy? Oh, yeah, this is... Thought I would land on the edge there, but apparently I did not. This playthrough is getting trolly by the minute. Thanks to all the troll spelling that goes around here.
Land on stuff!
I don't want that weapon. These weapons are terrible. Most of these weapons. Frankly, the only usable weapons are the crossbow, the bow, the dagger, and the lance. Everything else just is. Ugh. Funny enough, I haven't seen the tri-blade yet. Maybe they either took it out for professional, or I'm just lucky it hasn't spawned yet. Be armor, thank you. I know the arrows, but the thing isn't exactly the most reliable, but frankly,
you
But as long as I keep collecting all these money bags, I should be good with continues, so. Just the man I'm looking for. Hello, Mixer. How you doing, man? Mixer, I have a new little toy going right now. I'll show you in a little bit.
No! God damn it. All right. I was thinking about Honey Pop.
About to show it right now. So, you saw I had to kill the stupid gargoyle thing over here. So I'm making a jump just to avoid this stupid bat. And of course, they spawned this stupid bat right there. And you know, this is bullshit. So you basically had to kill the stupid thing here, make the jump over here, and make sure you dodge both this bat and this bat right there. No, we are not. We are not on second loose speed. Man. Yeah, this is the new toy I'm talking about, Mixer. This new little toy, I can basically make drawings now as I'm showing stuff off. Hey Sinati, welcome in. How you doing? Yeah, basically, yeah, you're dead either way. And by the way, we think this toy is perfect for you. This is basically a whiteboard mixer. Of course, Spade has to do it. Okay. Oops. Someone lost. Perfect Spade, you lost your coin flip. You know what that happens, right? Any last words? No. Enjoy your 10-minute timeout. And yes. Sinati, congratulations on beating Splatterhouse. I haven't beaten that game yet. Yeah! So, GG's on that. And, you know, I'm a little jealous because I haven't beaten it yet. But yes, so Spade has been silenced, so we don't have to hear from him for a good 10 minutes. Let's go. How about spawning behind, please? Really? Splatterhouse is just insanity. I'm jealous. I have not beaten that game. I can't get past that level where you have to fight Jennifer. I can't. I just can't. The one time I got to her, she kicked my ass. Kidding me? I barely touched that stupid guy. Yeah, it was five times, that made Sonata go ew. Basically have to do this. Make sure he doesn't jump on your head. No, it's still the first loop. We might be here for a while. Well, I think I have this. Also, now this is on professional difficulty, so. Oh yeah, Spirit Buddy, 2,000 points, you get Sacrament. Hey, Rydia, welcome in. Alright, J-Dog was nice enough to redeem for you. Spirit Buddy, let me know what you want, and I will see to it. Thank you. It's under, it's a, it's, it takes a... Hey Alpha, how you doing? Yeah, you just saw that. The I told you the drawing, the whiteboard thing would be perfect for Mixer. Look at this right here. You got a goblin coming up. He's about to drop on you. There's an axe that you definitely do not want. And so I have to kill this guy before I can make the jump. Even if the guy lets me do this stupid thing before I can jump. Ugh. I tell you, the troll spawning is real, man. Spirit Buddy, it's a OBS script. It's called Whiteboard.
I missed it. What did he say? Are you going to keep playing, dude? Shut the hell up!
No, ready. It's called Whiteboard. Look up Whiteboard OBS in Google. He doesn't even know what Honey Pop is. How am I not hitting him? Forgot to watch the fucking crap. I missed your power level, J-Doc. What do you remember what was on? No, you don't want to remember it? Okay, fair enough. Ah, crap, I'm a baby. Hold on. It should be under... you know what? Fine, just for you. Yeah, because Krutus kept spamming it.
Or so unacceptable, or so outrageous. It just simply...
That's why I raised it.
$5. It doesn't cost you that much to sell.
That's all I'm gonna say. Do not want... Oh, so now you're gonna play it. You will play it. You know, if Spade has promised me something, it's gonna be bad. You should have seen him during Discord movie night yesterday. Goobs! Hello, Goobs! How you doing, Goobs? Spade is being a degen again. Of course, that's not nothing new, but... Yes, I do have Wally Bear. Speaking of which, I'm making a little announcement. Yes. No announcement. Nothing big. Dude, diary. I wouldn't mind if he keeps doing that. It's easier to dodge. Thank God. Oh, don't die here. That would have been perfect. You already redeemed, Rob. Stop. Bad time. Alright. Now time to suffer this freaking level. Okay, anyway, I was going to say, the next game after this is going to be Lester the Unlikely. That is the announcement. So I'm going to stall on this as much as I can. Oh my god. Even Sonati's too happy about that. Alright, I think I made a terrible very terrible decision right here. That was terrible. That was absolutely terrible. So not even, that was so fun, you should, why aren't you playing it? You mean like this? Toji. You know, it's funny, we were actually watching the MK movie on last night on Discord. And we also learned that that Spade is a total degen. In the while we were watching that movie, you should have seen some of the things he said during that movie. Spade, don't make me break it. Don't make me break it out. I still have the receipts. Oh, there's like three of these guys.
Oh,
Honestly, Mixer, I don't think this is that bad with the bow weapon. It's not too bad. Alpha, you know what? Alpha, you're a fucking genius. Thank you, man. I have my... Yes, I have my out now. Thank you. Alpha, you're a genius. God damn it. I remember the tier, like, the jumps would be a little bit itchy, how to say this, weird. You mean you can also send me money so I can talk? Oh, yeah, no, I don't think so. I mean, I could always do... I can keep that up to tier as long as I want. This is PB right now here. This is your PB. You are looking at the PB right now. Oh, those things can go through. That's bullshit right there. It's an OBS script. It's called, it's just basically called Whiteboard. Just look up Whiteboard OBS. Oh shit. Not a good idea. Only because you're psychotic, Mixer. Are you kidding me? Come on. Oh god, all that for a stupid axe. Do it, you spade.
Hello there.
Legendary Anemch fan 2 is now following. Welcome
hey. To the fan. Hello there, legendary enemy fan. Thank you for the follow. Do appreciate that. Alright, let's try this again. Only for the Japanese. Ooh. And that's actually pretty neat. What's your favorite game? Wow. Okay. Getting gangbanged by three axe-wielding blue guys. Not a good thing. I mean, technically, isn't this like the... Is this like a calling or something? Cause I'm getting virtual highlight flashbacks right here, right now. My favorite champion, the N64 game, by any chance? Sure thing. I know. Yep, I know Thunderfoot. I'm looking to hear how good you did. But honestly, though, I don't envy your challenge. And when you say Tenchi Muyo, anime fan, are you referring to the SNES game? I played that, but I never beat it. This is not going well at all. I gotta get out of this stage. There's not a whole lot of, PlayStation 1 say something. Oh, I love trash. Hey, Mr. Two-Toad, welcome, sir. I see there were other games. I only knew of the SNES game for in regards to Tenchi Muyo. I know N64 game for Evangelion, and it looked very interesting. But I never got a chance to play that. Oh yes, by the way, Mr. Two-Tone, GG on beating Rayman. This is so hard. Getting bodied already, man. This is not gonna be a good thing right here. Oh, Aaron, no, I've beaten this on normal. I have to beat this on professional now. I mean, it's not going very well right now. Thank you. Deathless one, nice. Spade, you hurt the man. You know you gotta do it. And of course, they give you the shitty weapons. Do it, Spade. Even the Sonata says do it. Try not to die at the same time here. Crap. Good stupid shit like that. Got these stupid blue demons that keep. See, you get caught in this thing. This stupid blue guy comes in. You can't do anything because he's gonna hit you no matter what. He's gonna hit you no matter what. Absolute bullshit. How you doing, Zoe? Welcome in. Oh yeah, I forgot to clear that up. Yeah, Tito, that's my newest toy. It's an OBS script. How do you keep from just running it? Because I control it. I can write whatever I want. So, and I have control of it, so I can do whatever I want. But it's called, if you're interested, it's an OBS script called Whiteboard. It's very easy to set up, and you can have a lot of fun with it. Especially Mixer. Mixer can have a lot of fun with this thing. Because I know what Mixer's going to do. He's going to play something like when he's going to play. All right, let's just say this for example. He's playing Aladdin. And then there's a one point where he dies. He's going to circle every single bird that's out to get him. In fact, come on.
Oh, see, right he's close here to winning the fight! Spawn more spiders and skeletons! More!
I can imagine right now, he paused the game right there. He's gonna circle every single spider and skeleton that's on the screen. And and he's gonna scream. I think I have that. Oh, hold on. Give me 1 second. I do have that. Hold on. I'm gonna put this up. I have too much fun with this.
Hakuna Matata! It means no worries! Till the end of your days! Where do you... Dude, I'm like soft locked. I don't know how to get out of here.
Hold on.
Hakuna Matata! It means no worries! Till the end of your days!
How did that snag? Actually, that was Vanessa's quick clip. Vanessa clipped that one in particular, so. Ah, oh, shit. Fuck. Grab the fucking torch. You know what? I'm just gonna kill myself right here. I cannot do this other part with the torch. Yeah, Rad said she had somebody do that for her stream, to her BRB screen. I think it was Outlet Mall, but I don't quote me on that. This weapon. Whatever. God damn it, man. Schmeckles, well, yes. No, not GNG. Super GNG. Which is on steroids. Hey, who you calling my bot stupid, man? Forget it. You can't touch that stupid spike on the side. Whatever. Whatever. Baby, go down the hole. And that's what we just showed you. Thank you. you're fine. What I don't get is they don't, these guys don't always spawn. I don't get it. I'm screwed either way. Die here, but I just gotta switch weapons because this weapon is ass. Oh.
Don't you ruin the court? Ah!
Could play half court.
No! 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 No!
See, I told you I was gonna put one. Alrighty, let's continue. Oh my god, dude. Human flesh, Smeckles. Humans and, I don't know, dogs, cats? I have no idea. Cause I'm just making shit up. Baby, go down the hole again. Just what I was hoping to get at least another weapon. You might want to jump, Goten. You might want to jump. Jesus fucking Christ, man. To do a little depression, I was pressing A.
Land on stop!
Fuck it, just go. I know it wasn't exactly like yours, but... Whatever. Better than the torch. I don't like it, but it's better than the torch. Fuck you. Fuck you, game. Because it's not a... Alright, it's better than the torch, but it's not a great weapon. Yep, basically it sucks unless you get the upgraded weapons. Then it's better, but it's still a shitty weapon. Even the torch... But Mixer, I was gonna say something. I've yet to see the Triblade in this game. The Triblade has not shown up at all. You would think Professional would put that up there. That makes sense then. Of course, now I can't get a weapon now because I'm fucking naked. Wow, I actually had to say that. Yes, you could quote me on that. These are the better quote than some of the shit I've said. Press fucking A.
Land on stuff.
The psyche me? Whoa, did you see that? Whatever. Why do these assholes don't always spawn? And then they spawn the worst fucking places, man. Whatever, because fucking I get to the chest, I'm gonna fucking get the stupid magician. Stop fucking spawning. Fuck off. Yes, I am purposely killing myself because if I approach at first when it has a weapon, it's going to have the magician instead, so. This game hates me. This game has become sentient. Too mad right now. Alright, now I know there's a stupid chest there, so I can at least get something better. Fine, whatever. Better than... Yeah, I was watching some videos, like, I just like I was YouTube surfing and I just came across this thing called five cool things for your OBS, and this came up. I was like, wow, I actually could use that. The torch is a problem. I was ducking. I was fucking ducking. Fucking ducking. I slam myself sometimes. Wait, go back. Get a better weapon. This game has become sentient. Maybe I should just throw my fucking $15 in now and just get it over with, because this is... Oh my god. I will not open a circle for it, because it's a pit. We all know pits are bad for you. I forgot to go back there. You know, fuck it. Let's go. For so far, Moon Pod, the journey is nothing but rage and more rage. Alright, Schmeckles, I hope you know what's going on with this redemption. So if you call the if you get this coin flip right, I go silent for 10 minutes. If you get this coin flip wrong, you get timed out for 10 minutes. You understand these rules, Schmeckles? You sure about that? Well, I guess I get to use this now. Alright. I will shut up for 10 minutes, starting.
Close to winning the fight! Spawn more spiders and skeletons! More! No! God damn it, alright. I was thinking about Honey Pop.
Oh, god damn it, man. What the fuck is up with the spawns, man? Hey, Charles Race, King, my dad, welcome, welcome. I've finally been free from silenced, and now I'm getting pissed off because this game is fucking pissing me off right now. Actually, my first silence of the year. I got the spawn from here. Finally, a good weapon. I'll make sure I keep it now. Fine, whatever, as long as I keep my weapon. I hate you, Spade. Fuck you. Hey, thank you for the 10 bits, Mike. Do appreciate that. Oh shit. And so I know why. Spade's cheating on you with me. Yo, Maddie, what's up, dude? Oh, Maddie, I gotta show you this new little toy I got. It's called the whiteboard, and I can do like man kind of playthroughs right now of this. So I can see, like, this guy, look. This demon here, he is basically staring at Arthur's ass right now, so as Arthur is jumping away. So. Hey, Arthur, how you doing? Welcome New Year. Happy New Year to you, buddy. I've played the goodies before. Okay, so I'm gonna do it again. So here. So see this big jump right here. Arthur cannot make this jump by himself, so he has to do his patented double jump. So at one point, he's got to jump here. That's where you do the other jump and go back and do the other. That's where he goes. I'm having way too much fun with this thing. It really is. I'm having way too much fun. Yes, the original 1995 MK movie. What the fuck? Okay. Hoping for the new armor, but fine. And so, if you want my honest opinion, I saw both MK movies. The new one, I would say the new one is quite a little bit more faithful to the video games than the 95 one was. I get it that back in 95, that was the actual best adaptation, but comparing the two now, it's, I have to say, the new one does a much better job with the game, per se. And there are a lot of Easter eggs. If you're an MK fan, you will basically probably get like 90% of them. I like the movie, but being an MK fan, it was kind of in my wheelhouse too. Lots of dice too. Oh goddamn it, Speed! You know what? I have to show this now. I'm sorry. I have to actually show this. Hold on a second. So we were watching, and Spade had to do this. Give me one second. I'm gonna cue this up for you. Where is it? I know it's here somewhere. Here you go. Lost it now. Where the hell is it? You know what, screw it. Forget it. Can't find it right now. I'm about to end the stream anyway, so here we go. I found it. Right here. You see that? He was talking about that. Sure you did. Okay, I believe you. Spade's a dirty, dirty man. Oh, Caleb, what's up, dude? Well, Goops is right, too. We were all kind of pervy that night, but I won't go into the finer details on that, but yeah, we would have been pervy that night. God damn it. But Caleb, how are you, man? Alright. That's gonna do it for tonight. I do have work tomorrow, so. Save game. We're gonna pick this up tomorrow. But anyway, thank you everybody for dropping by tonight. Hey, Blazer, how you doing? But yeah, I have work tomorrow. I have three in office days tomorrow, so I have to get up pretty early to make the drive there. But I'm glad you all came by tonight. I'm also glad that you like my little new toy that I have right now. Again, it's called look up OBS OBS whiteboard in Google. It's an OBS script. It's very easy to install, and you can have fun with it. But yeah, we're gonna do this again tomorrow. Next 3 days, we're gonna be basically doing this for next 3 days, and we'll just go from there. But again, thank you again, everybody. Always appreciative of you guys coming by here. Anyway, let's run credits. So we're gonna find somebody to raid. Who can we raid? Yes, indeed. Great start to 2023, and hopefully, whatever your goals for 2023, I hope you all reach them and then go beyond that. You know what, I think, let's see. He's not close. Actually, you know what, so I'm just trying to find, somebody who's still on, make sure they're still going on, you know what? We're gonna go visit Atari Beer Pong tonight. He is playing. Looks like he's playing Star Wars Starfleet Academy. Looks interesting. So we're gonna raid him. Say hello. Awesome. Wish him a happy new year. Go. And again, hope to see you all guys tomorrow. I hope you enjoyed the stream tonight. I definitely had a lot of fun, especially with the. But the yard drawing and little tool I have now. But I hope you take it all easy. Hope to see you all tomorrow. Have a good night, everyone.